enjoy God's presence right now. He's here. He's here to touch our hearts. He's here to reveal Himself to all of us. He's here to give us the peace in our hearts. Yes, Lord, You alone deserve all the glory of Your name. You alone deserve our praises. There are times in our life that we tend to even rebel against You, even turn our backs on You, and yet You remain loving and faithful to all of us. In spite of our wrong choices, You never ever leave on us with guilt. You still forgive and cleanse us. You're a God who understands our hearts, who understands our aches, who understands everything about us, because You created us. And that's why, Lord, today, this morning, we want to give You all the glory that really deserve You, Jesus. We'd like to thank You, Lord, for giving us Your life. We'd like to thank You, God, for giving us purpose. Every time we wake up every morning, we know that Your plan is always for our good. And that's why we're thankful. And even in times, Lord, that we feel sad, we get sick, or something came up, Lord, which is not in our favor, You still there for all of us. Your grace still always abounds. And that's why we're thankful. We're thankful that the God that we serve, that the God that we love, is an unchanging God. You are the same yesterday, today, forever. Father, we lift up to You, Lord, each precious child of Yours. I pray, God, that You would just continue to take care of Your people. I pray even for those who are sick, which is not with us this morning. I pray for Your healing power, that You would touch them, the parts of their body that they need Your healing. God, I pray that You would just touch them. In Your name, we stand and have faith that all things, Lord, will get well. So, Lord, I just pray, even for those families that are not with us because of some issues, problems, I pray, God, may You continue to be the center of each family, God. Knowing, God, that You are the head. And I pray, God, that You will continuously, Lord, work with the families that are struggling. And may You just continuously, Lord, put them together in order. So I just thank You, Jesus. Heal them, O God. Heal broken relationships. Heal even emotional hurts, O God. I pray in Jesus' name, O God. I even pray for those that are even confused, O God, struggling financially, Lord, and with some issues in their jobs. Lord, I pray, may You be the Lord who loves them so much. May You be the Lord who would always provide and protect them, O God. Even in times that they are afraid and some are worried, I pray, God, You would just give them the faith that comes from You, the faith that You have said in Your word that can even move mountains. If we command mountains from this side, it can move because faith moves everything, oh God. And that's why we're thankful, oh God. We're thankful that we have faith in You, Jesus. We're thankful that Jesus is our Lord. We're thankful, God, that You are our God. You never leave us nor forsake us. You are the God who understands us. Even if our brothers and sisters sometimes be misunderstood us. You remember.